Ellie.
We're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi.
We'll call it an IOU for now. The next week, I want to see a fair trade.
Of course. Thank you. Oh, I'm trying to work.
What do you think of this view, huh? It's pretty nice. Yeah, this route has its perks. Where do we sign in? Come on. Fuck.
But we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all...
Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
This has to be Eugene's.
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a...
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ. Killed 3 soldiers. And 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that... he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Done here. Thanks. Thank you. keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Oh, another superhero card.
Question. If you could have one superpower, what would it be?
Probably...
Set the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
WLF. Trespassers killed on site. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in.
Okay, wonder when this was written. Thank you. Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Mark this place on the map. Hear that? Hey. Jesus. They weren't just executed. They shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
What's that?
Old to-do list. This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing. Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my aunt.
Inside these places.
this?
It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not?
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky. Was it again? Gotcha.
That was some good scavenging.
Clean this place out. Damn, that's pretty good. Jotting this down. Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
That building's got something on top of it called Dome Lake.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact. You could just goof off, play some instruments.
I bet we could scrounge enough stuff to start a band.
You don't know how to play anything.
I mean, I could definitely figure it out.
Oh, shit. I got it.
Let's see what we got in here.
What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something. WLF propaganda.
After everything we found out about the WLF, they seem more organized than I expected.
Doesn't change anything for me. Just means we have to be more careful.
At least they don't know we're coming from.
Exactly. We're gonna be okay.
I know.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh, shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. I love that movie.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
Man, if we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich. Cool.
Whoa, check out the tank.
Sad. Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages.
Through. All right, I got you.
Shut this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
What do you think of this?
Nothing to it. Come on, Nina.
Right.
Mostly. Ellie. Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots.
Look.
Come on. Look at that later.
Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
and that we killed their fucking friends...
they'll be out in force looking for us.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it? Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. Wasn't very big on sharing. Joel crossed.
Oh, shit. the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Yeah, let's be careful.
They've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
I don't like this. We're too exposed.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just be careful. Let's go.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Thanks.
Babe. I'm really tired.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Opening down here. Fuck. Fuck these assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're just... Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the Scar graffiti?
Yeah.
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. Dina?
Yeah.
how many people die in this play. Notes old. Still, better be careful. Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place. Crap.
I heard that. Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur. King of the tyrant lizards.
That's a big boy.
Try it on?
I do not.
Your loss.
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur. Tiny head.
Hey, is this gonna be a thing?
Please don't let it be a thing.
Hey, Joel.
Ellie.
Don't you dare take it off. My birthday, my rules. Oh, cool.
What you got there?
These, superhero cards. Seems like they were popular. Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. crest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy. Shit. Pretty good. Hold on, Tommy. It worked.
Huh. An actual tattoo shop.
I want to talk about it.
Okay.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What? Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that.
The people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. This one's too old. Now it just roamed in.
Interesting. Be more careful.
closer. To the hospital.
Thank you.
Dina? Jesse?
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Working on it. You're right.
Come, you know. If you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, battle ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off
ghosts.
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you.
place is wrecked.
You don't say.
Where does this go?
to him.
Dad! Look at that. 1978.
What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know. Worse?
Worse how? Just treating families?
You'd miss fucking up scars.
I don't think so.
I'd go crazy.
Hey, Abby.
Hey.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
I could use a warm-up. For some friendly competition?
Loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
You're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too. Oh, I missed you, too.
Working already. Find another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game. You can play with those. Check it out. Some kind of boat workshop.
Let's remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for spare parts. Okay. Getting closer to the hatch. What do you see? No way out from here. I don't have this one. Is he still trying to fix that thing up? Okay, interesting.
Anything good?
There might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that.
It actually worked. Here we go.
Check in first. We'll get back to you.
All right, thanks, man.
Never been this busy here.
Something's going down.
We better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
Okay, let's see here. Where'd you run into
handgun ammo, gunpowder, gasoline?
Wait, are you serious? How'd we get this low on gas?
What do you want? You think all these trucks run on rainwater?
I got orders to gather all these boats. I need at least twice as much fuel. What am I supposed to do?
Well, Nick took a crew to get gas from the
city. It's open, we never have to find out.
We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Going in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around.
Yeah, no. You've been here a while. If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult. What is this?
Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. That's a big ask, dude. Ooh, someone wants to get laid. She's not a genie, dude. Okay, at least that one's a practical request. Isaac. Fuck. He turned a... What's all this? Of course I walked right into a SCAR camp. That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way. What's this?
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Oh, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go. Oh, good for you. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Ab. Two to beat me. No pressure. I'm, like, actually very proud right now. You only need one more. Don't miss. Holy shit. You did it. You got the high score.
I've still got time left, right?
Just 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old work.
Are you... You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
What happens if they can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
You think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot. What have you been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just... away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
I guess so.
Got it.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
Do you know every scar? Is where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. We still don't have to take us to the building next door.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
What are you doing?
Just give me... That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Yes.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh. I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building? Let's go.
Fuck this building.
Agreed.
What is that?
A quarter. A quarter of what? What?
We did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Let's get out of here.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
He shot Danny?
He's lucky Scars will find him first.
Fucking traitor.
All clear. Right. So, what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off? He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right?
I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
You fought the good fight. I'm glad I wasn't around during the outbreak.
What the fuck did I walk into? Sounds like they're still crawling around in there. Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great. No one is ever gonna believe that shit.
His mind?
None. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't see it that way.
Abby!
Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
Fuck. You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby. Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight. The alley across the street. Go. Crawl under the truck.
Oh, got. Go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy.
Seems like a strange place to find a resistance group.
We had all sorts of outposts, big and small. Best way to hide from the army.
Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 2425 Constance.
closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Oh, fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Thank you.